The reflection below represents a reflection across what? Is it across the x-axis, the y-axis, the x-axis, then the y-axis, or the line y equals x? Well, clearly we can see that from point A to A prime, I went 4 units down towards the x-axis and then another 4 units down. And from B to B prime, it's getting reflected across the x-axis. The same number of spaces to the x-axis match the same number of spaces on the other side. So therefore, our answer here is A, the x-axis.